You know, pal, when you're not around and it's just me and all your weapons, I mean your infernal arms right over there. Between us, they are making me a bit uncomfortable.
Can't blame you, mate. I wouldn't want to be stuck in a chamber with a bunch of legendary, quite possibly malevolent killing artifacts. Anything I can do?
Oh, I didn't mean it like a bad thing, boyo. The weirder you make those things, the more it gives me the shakes and keeps me hopping like this nice and steady till the next time you get back. So thanks.
Sure. My keepsakes. That could happen.
The rivers flowing through this realm divide its region suitably enough, and every shade knows better than to try and cross them.
Just have to cross a couple rivers then. Ugh, that is cold. Last time I felt a chill like this was on the surface, but who? Well, one way to find out. Then, in the name of Hades, Olympus, I accept this message.
I understand, young Zagreus, that you would seek to leave that bitter darkness for this bitter cold. Quite honestly, I fail to see why. But I'll aid your plight, why not? For I can offer plenty of assistance, and you soon shall grow fond of it, I think.
Freezing surface now. More numbskulls. Burn.
Greatest of my powers, cousin. Take my strength and strike the darkness down.
Strength of the goddess.
You really think you can get out of here?
Come on, then.
Let's see who's better at this, Zagreus. Let's get to it, then.
Absolutely.
Devil's sentence.
centaurs. I have to get back.
Why did sorrowful old Demeter get all the way to you before I did? She stubbornly refuses me when I offer to help. Unlike you, little godling.
Strength and beauty. I'm back, ladies.
Murder! Murderer!
She won't be back anytime soon.
You withstood the combined might of the Furies.
Don't mind me, Father. Okay. See you, Tarkus. Made it to Asphodel. This place has definitely seen better days.
Yeah. word with you already, yeah? She's cool, though, once you get to know her. Here, I got something that ought to suit her style.
Cheers to that. Stand aside. Feels lighter than before. I'm at the docks. Just tidying up a bit. Day or night to you as well, Charon. Cheers, mate. Godspeed. No need to thank me, mate. Away we go. shield of light. All aboard. Lady Demeter, you've shown me warmth and generosity, and I am very grateful for it. Please accept this as a small token of my appreciation.
An offering well suited for the season there, young Zagreus. In turn, as you are honorable and obedient, you'll have from me what the mortals have not.
I'm in your debt, great goddess Demeter. In the name of Hades. Permitted in this chamber. I'll take this one. Thank you. what you get.
Right.
Just as we were finishing cleaning up Elysium.
Onward. I know you're out there, Mother. Am I interrupting something?
Truly are an idiot, aren't you?
I'm fading.
Father. Hidden talents. Barafa grows stronger.
say no to that.
Time to feast.
Dearest, just in case it hasn't been made clear as crystal lately, let me tell you, when presented with the opportunity, don't ever reject me.
Forgive me, Aphrodite.
Dearest, just do not anger me again, or I might come down and kill you there myself.
Heartbreak time. I've challenged you to a battle of strength and glory, because apparently that's all there is to do for fun around here for those such as yourself.
That... yes, essentially that is correct. Prepare. Athena's power. Hmm.
pay for that. More chariots. For this.
Been downright chilly up here lately, cuz. We've Demeter to thank for that. Me, I'd rather stay out of her way. She doesn't think I'm of much help to her. Although, I'm sure she's warm to you at least.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate. Lots of coin there.
There, blackguard, and make your plans for death.
Oh!
reassert my status as the champion.
How could I lose to him?
Oh, I just knew that you'd be back soon as I heard you face the champion of Elysium himself. You know, I've heard that among mortals, it's an honor to be killed by somebody like Theseus. Keep it up and maybe you'll be famous too.
Maybe.
You have a worried look about you, lad. Spare me your thoughts.
Oh, it's just, I met the goddess Demeter out there. The blessings that she offered, they just drained the heat and life from everything. I thought she saw to fruits and grains and vegetables and such. Not that I'm complaining.
All gods and goddesses are to be feared. Demeter, she has the power to give life or take it. Seems she's more interested in the latter, though. She's the eldest on Olympus, and your father seems to harbor a particular dislike for her. I don't know why. Be careful.
I will.
Excuse me, I've got work to do.
Oh, hi!
I hope it's not been too much having to care for Cerberus, is it, Dusa? He isn't quite as fearsome as he seems. At least, that goes for two heads out of three.
Oh, Cerberus is a good boy. He's fine. One of the highlights of the job, for sure. We really hit it off after he finally realized I'm not a ball. So, I've been feeding him, grooming him, changing his water dish.
Cleaning up after him?
Most definitely, yes. If you'll excuse me, by the way, he's gotta go. I mean, I've gotta go. I mean, you know what I mean. Bye!
Fates be merciful. What do these shades have to say for themselves?
It is plain to me that you are helping him. In spite of my insistence, you do not. What do you expect that I should do about this, Nyx? What would you do in my position? Deception in my very house and home. Answer me.
My relationship with him remains unchanged, my lord. He has my full support and always will. You must know this. He wishes now to leave. I shall make no attempt to stop him.
What good is any one of you? He's not even your son, and yet you coddle him. You know as well as I that he cannot succeed. You fill his mind with harmful delusions. If that is what you want for him, then please, proceed at pace.
They're at it again, because of me.
Cerberus makes no attempt to move.
Let's go without that for a bit, all right?
Betrayed by my own contractor.
Let's try this on for size instead, okay?
What is that doing there?
Hmm. positively cannot wait to see what sorts of foul creatures I'll dredge up with this.
Cheap blessing from Poseidon on a stick and nothing more.
The ever-shifting chambers of the underworld ought to be a little livelier with this.
So wasteful of my realm's resources, boy.
You're asking price, good contractor. Well worth the fruits of your hard work, I'm sure.
What are you prattling about now?
Are you the one whom I should thank for this most wondrous music stand, my friend? Why, it is positively splendid, isn't it?
A renowned court musician ought to have the finest means available, I think. I'm pleased you like it, Orpheus. Though, tell me something. How can it play your music when you're not even here?
Who can explain the secret art of Daedalus, my friend? Know only that, whenever it produces music for your listening enjoyment, that the sound you hear is coming from my soul.
Amazing, and a bit unsettling. Greetings, Broker. Something's added to the fated list. The prophecy has been fulfilled.
Knight, give me strength.
Got something new to try. You were once father's spear. Good to go. You just protect me. Aspect of Zeus.
What did you just do?
Maybe this one. What are the limits of your power?
Boyo.
let's go with this one.